sounds like a nice couple. Like two people who really cared about each other.
Tell me
he loves her.
That you want me, and I'll be yours completely. For better,
I'm having second thoughts.
You deserve to be happy, Juliet.
I know we'll have our disagreements. Be fighting for no reason.
Higgins,
I wouldn't change it.
I didn't call you to be insulted, Magnum.
My mom passed away.
I knew the first day
I'm really sorry. I never met your mother, obviously, but if she could see you today, she'd be really proud.
And I still remember.
What's wrong?
Feeling nervous, trying to find the words to get you here today.
You jealous of something?
I just think she can do better.
You make my heart feel like it's summer.
I hope he can forgive my dishonesty.
Ethan can know who you are without knowing every aspect of your past. If Ethan holds that against you, he's not the one.
It takes courage to give your heart to somebody, only to have them break it.
Thank you for just being yourself. Well, just be careful.
I will. Promise.
It's gonna be okay. Higgins is gonna be all right.
I don't know what I would do without you.
With you, I am prepared for what is yet to come.
You really thought I was gonna die, didn't you?
You almost killed my partner.
Thank you, Thomas.
Come on, Higgins.
I want you to know that you're my best friend.
Higgins and I are just friends.
That's how it starts.
You're a very important part of my day. Of my life.
We need each other to get the job done.
Are you saying that I can hate you? There might be somebody else who is better suited for you.
The feelings are there, whether or not you acknowledge them. My business partner, Thomas, and I, we're pretty close.
I think you should follow your heart.
I found something here that I don't want to lose.
You mean Magnum?
You're saying that he's not the one for me.
No,
you said that. You also said that you missed home and your Ohana. More specifically, your partner, Thomas.
I waited too long. We ran out of time. Don't make the same mistake